No one was harmed in the making of this film.